After our horses have worked hard, we love Sooth'N Cool gel and the spray because you can put it all over their body. It's 100% legal. So we love this gel. It's really easy. Just run it down their legs. Anywhere where the horses have worked hard, and it's great. They've had a bang as well. Good for bruises, good for insect bites. So if you don't want to use the gel on the back, you can use the spray. And really, you can just work it all through their muscles, anywhere where the horse has worked hard.